Eduard from very young age, 10 years old, start with watercolors, go outside and paint the beautiful landscape and nature and feelings. I start seriously to paint when my teacher back then see some talent in me and encourage me in my art path in Romania. I love abstract art because it's very free and it's very spontaneous and as well it's full of surprise. It's hard to actually control everything on the canvas in abstract art. Then your energy and creativity develop as the painting its form, and it's very open-minded experience for me, a very playful and spiritual experience. I think I find in my art a way of meditate, and sometimes I feel it's like a prayer. Maybe it's a prayer to God, universe, to nature. It's a tribute to beautiful values in my life and a declaration of love for them. As well, I feel in universe, there are so much beautiful energies, and maybe universe energy wanna come through me and the canvas and choose me to create stories. This painting, it's about cosmic energy and as well joy of life. Identify when we feel good about things and we feel good about life and everything is aligned in our life. We feel happy, we feel exuberant, we feel joyful, and we reflect that in what we're doing in relationship with others, and we are generous and loving and supportive. In the end, we humans are the same. We are one conscious entity, beautiful human beings and spirituality. And I think this painting represents connection with others, other humans, other souls, beautiful energy, joy of life, expressivity, and as well, that great, almost like empowerment energy. I grew up in Romania, and like a school, I graduate college, law college in Romania, where I learn a lot of interesting things, what give me balance and sense of justice in this life. And as well, I graduate 3 years of art school in Romania. As a young, I always feel I have a very intuitive personality, empathic and clairvoyant. I can feel things coming or the weather change, or I will tell people to be aware of different things happening in their life or improve their life being a very young child. My grandfather loved nature, and I think he have in his blood a little bit of good gypsy. And it's all that culture of being clairvoyant and read tarot cards. It's actually to help people to unblock their fear and accomplish their dreams and passion in life. And this card is talking about you being in a crossroads. It's actually a very interesting card. You think about decisions and things you may have to change in your life. And that can be in your life journey about maybe different place to live or go to school, study something what you really, really love. And it's like all those dreams and hopes you have, all those things you want to accomplish in your life, that makes sense to you? That
yeah, it's definitely applicable, absolutely.
Yeah, then let's talk about you're going to make the right decisions and feel like within a month a lot of things going to change, because you're going to actually embrace your dreams and hopes and you're going to go forward to actually put in actions your dreams and hopes that right now in your mind you think about. It's like a brotherhood. I love to teach people because I love to inspire and share my knowledge. I feel like my knowledge and all my experience need to be shared and inspire others to create. There are people who want to create and do art, but they never think they can do it. There are people who are, I teach them to paint, they never paint before, and now they are actually successful. And I'm so proud of that, to put that seed of love and creativity and make them believe in themselves. People need to be nourished and have hopes and someone to tell them their potential. And I want to believe I'm one of those people, even if it's a humble statement, I feel I have that love for people to inspire them. I think I will make something more springtime-y, some beautiful energy and light and spring and greens and yellow. Spring, it's winter, it's cold outside, and I want to bring some light in my heart, into canvas, to the viewers. Springtime.